next up we have step number 28. We are going to start to do a bit more work on the fiberglass upper and lower decks. So let's get to it. Here we have the fiberglass pieces. Yeah, nicely made, but pieces of the fibers poking about. So what we're going to do is that we're going to use some super glue and just to lock in the edges, and then we're going to sand it down a little bit to make it better. I'm applying the super glue, and you guys can see how the super glue gets soaked up from the fiberglass. There we go. Give you guys an idea of what I'm doing. So you see here that this is actually untreated by the super glue, and this one is what I've done just now with the super glue. It's being soaked up. Looks pretty good at the moment. So we have coated all the edges with super glue, and the result looks actually quite good. There are still some roughness after applying the super glue. We are actually going to do some wet sanding on the edges shortly. This will actually ensure that we get a smooth and rounded edges. You might have some mishaps, like so. I don't know if you can actually pick it up from the camera, but there's actually a bit of spill of the super glue. If you have this similar cases of mishaps while applying the super glue on the edges, don't panic. Just while it's in liquid form, quickly dab it, wipe it off with cotton bud the best that you can, and you will still have some super glue marks. That's fine. Enamel remover. This is actually a nail polish remover that you can, I think you can easily get from your local drugstore. And I think it's acetone, but I'm not too sure. Any enamel remover or the nail polish remover will do. And I'm just going to take a rag, dab some amount of nail polish remover, and go over that spot there. Okay, here it is. So nail polish remover to the rescue. So if you ever get a spill on the fiberglass with super glue, just wipe it off the best that you can, and with the residue, just go over it with nail polish remover, and it will do the trick. Just want to make sure the edges are not hairy or spiky with the hardened fiberglass fibers, and it's quite okay to touch. And I think we have achieved that. No problem. You guys can go further and make all the edges mirror-like finish, but I don't really see a need or a point to do that further than it is now. Okay. Very cool. Entry brackets. Again. Sanded all the edges after super glue treatment. It's pretty good. carry on. And we are actually going to upgrade the battery mounting brackets. I think this is a weak link for the Top Force, and this battery retaining bracket actually has a screw, metal screw head that gets self tapped into these plastic posts. But I think if your buggy is jumping around, these are actually going to be one of the weak links for the Top Force. So we are actually going to upgrade with some Yokomo alloy battery posts. We're going to work our way through 29 all the way up to step 34, and this will actually complete the steering linkages and attaching them to the chassis. And we're going to attach a rear and front gearbox assemblies along with a front bumper. Here we go.